Today, we're going to make Robert Oppenheimer's favorite dish. According to the book, American Prometheus by Kai Berth and Martin Sherwin, he often made an exceedingly spicy Indo-Dutch nasi goreng. His friends called his exotic dish nasty gory and tried to avoid it whenever possible. Check full recipe on my channel, and don't forget to subscribe to find more interesting recipes inspired by movies or famous people. Thanks.